Good morning, everyone. I'm here in the Laurel Dollar Tree, and I'm just really surprised that this Dollar Tree has it together this morning. So I just had to video and show a little bit. So look, they've got everything lined up all nicely and neatly. Your Scotties, your Kleenex, the napkins. These are some carts that they're putting back stuff with. But then look at this. They've got the paper towels lined up all nicely. This is what we love to see when we come in the Dollar Tree. The Mega My Size. Look at the Home Store bathroom tissue. This is our famous Home Store bathroom tissue that had a debut in the Will Smith movie, Bright. And then here goes the Angel Soft tissue. I mean, don't we just love when we walk into the Dollar Tree and it looks so nice and orderly like this? Don't sleep on this LA's Totally Awesome oxygen-powered laundry detergent. It is good. But this is what we love to see. Yes, I turned the corner and we have the Final Touch Fabric Softener Sheet Spring Fresh. And our Fab and Final Touch Fabric Softener that's liquid with the Fab laundry detergent. So yes, Laurel Dollar Tree did good. Look at that bleach just lined up. All the fabric softener sheets, and then the Suavitel, and then our new Clorox Fragrantia. Where's my lavender? I haven't seen lavender Suavitel in a while. But this is what we love to see. Everything nice and orderly. You can see it. It's pushed all up to the front. Hey y'all, with the Fabuloso, a lot of Dollar Trees have had the bigger sizes that say the 20%, 30% more. So make sure you look for those and grab those instead of the smaller bottles. But I just had to show this today. This is what we love. And these didn't really last for me. These Home Store garbage disposal cleaners, yes, you do smell them, but it didn't last, I would say, if not about a day, if that. So. And even this blew me away today. So somebody was working hard over here in like the household products section. So kudos to the associates that cleaned this up, because this was not what I saw earlier in the week. Have the Renuses and the Glades all lined up. Like I never, this was pretty bare. So they must've got stock in and just things have come together. I have yet to try these. Please give me your input on these Sure Scent Crystal Beads, the refills. So I guess you're just refilling these canisters here. So you take these bags that come in Hawaiian, vanilla, tropical fruit. That sounds good. Berry, cherry blossom, Hawaiian. And then I guess you can just refill these lovely containers. Vanilla, tropical fruit. Seems like it would smell great. Can you also refill these? Are these the same things? So give me some input on this. I've never used these Sure Scent brands. I've always made a big assumption that they might not be that fragrant. That is a solid air freshener. Those are pretty cute. And they even have their own gel air fresheners. So let me know what you feel about the Sure Scent brand. But I am, again, just, oh, I can tell you what I know, feel about this. These don't work. I didn't get any. The one I tried, the Fresh Linen, didn't have much output of a scent at all. But amazing. So, again, kudos to whoever cleaned up this section at Dollar Tree. We love this. This is what we love to see. And let me just come over here to this side. And I never see these at this Dollar Tree. Don't know where they usually have them. But they made sure they put them up. You know, they have them here today. So. And when things are nice and orderly, you can find what you're looking for. Thank you. Happy Friday to everyone. Let me jump into this so we can get this out of the way. It's Friday. I know you've got lots to do. So I found these Bonnie Bell lip tints. And these lip tints come in three different colors. So let's start off with this holiday pink lip tint. And each one of these Bonnie Bell's lip tints are 0.11 ounces. That's the net weight on them. So can you see that pink? That's a very pretty pink color there. This one is beige break. I had to pull out my magnifying glass to look on the bottom of these to tell you what the colors were. That's beige break. And let me hold it up to the pink because you can really see how that beige break, they call it. It looks very peachy. And then the last but not least is this Berry High Fever. So cute names for these lip tints. That, again, is the Berry High Fever. So more of a definitely darker pink, not hot pink, but darker pink, kind of to the wine side. So all three of those, holding them up next to each other so you can see the differences in the shades. There you are. All right, so I ran into the Dollar Tree this morning only because I needed one item, but walked out with more. And I needed loose leaf paper. My boys have run out of loose leaf paper, so I picked up one of these Jot filler papers, 150 sheets of wide ruled, and it's the 10.5 inch by 8 inch paper. And then I also got the college ruled, one pack of the college ruled Jot filler paper. So this should last them for a little bit. I grabbed one of these vases because I have something I want to do with this in my kitchen. My son, Avery, needs wipes for his glasses, and I've been using these Zeiss, Z-E-I-S-S, 16 lens wipes. They come, you know, individually already in a packet, so they're great for travel. And I really enjoy these. They're moist enough, but not very wet, and they're alcohol-free. So they're not very drying or they have really no type of strong scent. The Cooking Concepts has this two-piece colander and bowl set. So I did pick up, there goes the colander. And I thought this was really cute, the size of this. And then the bowl, and I got it in a purple plastic. Another item I picked up, couldn't believe they had these. Look at these bath bombs, you all. Now, this company is called Village Naturals Aromatherapy Revive Rosemary and Mint Double Butter Bath Melt. And they come with shea butter and cocoa butter. I thought these were really cute. And you can smell the rosemary and the mint. I think the mint more than the rosemary. You can tell that's something else. So that has to be the rosemary, right? But I picked these two up because I thought they'd be great for gifts. Now, Vaseline Lip Therapy, we've seen it in Dollar Tree recently, at least I hauled it recently, and it was the aloe vera. But this pink and white tin is Rosy Lips. It's a 20 grams of petroleum jelly with rose and almond oil. And this is the Lip Therapy Vaseline. Another item I found, which was right on time. This is the only food item I purchased this morning, but it was right on time because I'm making tuna salad and chicken salad this weekend. And these are the Keebler Original Club Crackers. Now, these come in four individually packs of 8.32 ounces of crackers. So that's perfect. You don't have to open up this one package and you'll be opening up all of them. They are individually in four different packs. And club crackers, I love. They're nice and buttery. Perfect for like tuna salad and chicken salad. And so I found another one of these Trace and Color by Walter Foster. Trace and Color books. This is the Still Life. So it's Trace and Color in any medium. These were $8.99 US. So I picked this up. And just to give you a quick synopsis of it, this includes 32 pages of inspiration, 6 templates, and 4 sheets of graphite paper. And there go the templates that are in this book. The next book I found is a toddler size crochet, complete instructions for 8 projects. That is the title of it. You all, these little outfits that are crocheted are too darn cute. Oh my goodness. Let me show you this first one. I want this outfit. I couldn't get away with it, but I just want it. It's so cute. And then look at this little guy. Oh my gosh. Like, this makes me want to learn how to crochet. These are too cute. But this book is priced $12.99. Another book, but it's not crocheting, it's knitting. And this really gives me wonderful memories of my mom. Easy knit hats, 6 styles, endless possibilities. My mom knitted hats. That was her thing. That was like her easy go-to if she wanted to knit something. So I had loads of knitted hats. My friends had loads of knitted hats growing up, especially in high school. I mean, I played basketball, I ran track. So like doing sports like that when it's in the winter time, the fall, you want something to cover your head after you've come from practice. So I just have fond memories of like me and my friends wearing my mom's knit hats. So I love this. And let me show you the 8 pictures on the back here that you can knit. And this was $12.99 as well. I picked up 2 great children's books. The Tapper Twins Go to War with Each Other. This one is by Joff Rodkey, and he is the writer of Daddy Daycare and Good Luck Charlie, It's Christmas. So pick this up now. It has a bargain price on here of $7.98. It had an original price of $13.99. I picked it up for $1. Great price, right? And then the Mackenzie Blue Mixed Messages by Tina Wells. Thought this was a really cute book. It says ages 8 through 12. And I couldn't get the price on this one. That bestseller sticker is covering it up. But there goes the ages 8 through 12. Another book I found that you'll love to do with your kids at home. It's Creative Kids Complete Photo Guide to Bead Crafts by Amy Copperood. I hope I'm saying it right, or Copperoody. This is too cute, him with the mustache. But taking beads and creating things like that. It says terrific technique instructions, playful projects to build skills. This is awesome. Now, this book, you all, is a great savings. This was originally $22.99. So look at that price there. And I'm just going to do a quick flip through for you, so you can kind of get an idea of some of the projects that are in here. And my last book to show you, it's titled Just Us Girls, 48 Creative Art and Craft Projects for Mothers and Daughters to Do Together. It's by someone named Cindy Ann Gannadin. And look at that there. All different type of projects. Let me read to you what the back says. Some of the magical things you will make are nature wands, dream catchers, leaf and pod prints, a happy thoughts jar, animal totem poles, and the list goes on. I'll show you the back, and this book is priced $24.99 originally. And so that you can get an idea of what is in here. There it is for you. And my last 3 items, and I'll show you these all together. I picked up 3 laundry baskets. These aren't the best made plastic quality, but they aren't very flimsy either. I think they're perfect for my kids, just to, when I tell them, bring down your uniforms, bring down your underwear, whatever, they can bring them on down. So I picked up one in purple. There's one in the light purple. And then one in this blue. So they all know which one is theirs. And that's my DollarTree haul. Thank you so much for staying tuned all this time. Enjoy this Friday. Have an awesome weekend on purpose. And we will be talking very soon. Bye, everybody. Take care.